So, this was the question. The diagram shows an inverted cone filled with liquid paint. An artist cuts a small hole in the bottom of the cone and the liquid paint drops out at a rate of 16 centimeter cube per second. So this is dv by dt, that is minus 16 centimeter cube per second. At time t seconds after the hole is cut, the paint in the cone is an inverted cone of depth h. So that he's telling us that when it is done, there's the paint inside here. Obviously, when the paint is leaking out, dripping out, the shape inside maintain that will always be a cone, whatever is the depth of that paint over here, okay? So the depth over here is h and the radius is r, okay? So we are like, you know, doing this much work because now we have to show that this dv by dh is 4 over 9 pi h squared. Normally, the volume of a cone is, 1 over 3 pi r squared h. When you try to find this dv by dh, then you see that there are two variables when, like, you know, the paint is dripping out. The height and the radius, they will both be changing because this cone will start getting smaller and smaller and smaller, okay? So this volume over here should be purely in terms of h, only then you can find this dv by dh, okay? So now you have to use a bit of your O-level mathematics using the concept of similarity here. We shall try to create a link between r and h so that we can replace this r with h, okay? So using the concept of similarity, because you can let me say that if I just take this up to here, like there is a line like this, and this is, let's say, O, this is A, this is B, this is P, this is Q. So the triangle OAB is similar to the triangle OPQ. When two triangles are similar, their corresponding sides ratios are same. So I'll be, from here, I'll note it down that, okay, this h over 15, that will be equal to r over 10, okay? Now, simplifying, this is going to be 2, this is 3. So h is, I need r, okay? So this r is equal to 2 over 3h, because I want r to be replaced. So this volume over here will become 1 over 3 pi. This is 2 over 3 h squared times h. So this is going to become, this volume is going to be 4 over 9 pi h cubed. And now if you find this dv by dh, you differentiate this, both the sides. This is dv by dh, differentiating with respect to h, we got
27.
Oh yeah, this should be 27. Thank you, Veda. Mashallah, you people are really working well. Okay, so then this 3 into 4 over 27, now this will become 4 over 9. You really helped me very timely. Thank you very much, Veda. This is 4 over 9 pi h squared. So we have shown that this dv by dh is 4 over 9 pi h squared. Okay? And now it says, hence, find an expression for dh by dt. How can we get an expression for dh by dt now?
We can use the chain rule.
We shall be using the chain rule, okay? So this dh by dt, that is going to be dh by dt. So I think we can write dv over here. This is dv, Hannah, right? And this is going to be 9 over 4 pi h squares, and then times, what is dh, what is, yeah, we have to find dh by dt. This is dh by dt. So dv by dt is minus 16, okay? So I'm putting that minus 16 here. Okay? So this is 4 into 4. So finally, this dh by dt is minus 36 over pi. And I keep this h squared down here. So this is your required differential equation. Okay? Are you with me, people? Yes?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now you have to solve this. And that should not be a problem for you when you have to solve this. Okay? So that is, I have to create some space for this for the part C. So this will be h squared dh, that is equal to minus 36 over pi dt. Yes? So this is going to be like this. So this is going to be h cubed over 3, that is minus 36 over pi t plus c. Okay? We should have some information here so that we can find this c. Do we have any information here, but too quickly? What is the height when the time
t
is
zero?
Yeah, when your time is zero, the height is 10. Okay, so this way you will be able to find this c. Okay, so which color would work on it? Pink, maybe. Okay, so this is going to be 1000 over 3, that is equal to c. Okay, so finally,
sir, isn't the height 15?
Sir, it's 15. 15.
So what is 15 cube? 225 into 3. 675 ho jayega. This is 15 cube. Thank you, beta. I just put the value of r here. So this is, I don't have calculator with me right now, so I'm just going to do that manually like this. This is 3 fives are, so 225 into 5 is 1125. What is this? Is that 1125, bachcho?
Yes, sir.
Ji.
Okay. So finally, our equation is h cubed over 3. He says giving t in terms of h. Okay. So I'll be writing it here. Pehle main isko likh lu, chalo h cube over t, that is 3, that is minus 36 over pi plus 1125. Okay, now let me write this quickly over here. This is, there's some space here. So this is going to be, there was a t over here. I'm missing that t. Yes? You didn't tell me this time there was a t over here. Okay, so so this is going to be, I shift this 36 over pi t to this side, and this is 1125 minus h cubed over 3. And this t is finally pi over 36 into 1125 minus h cubed over 3. That is the required equation. The last part, it says find the length of time it takes when it is 7.5. So you put your height 7.5, you must be getting that answer. Okay, bachcho?